other alternative to this tape to prevent flexion extension. So I'll use it again.
Do what?
So it's starting the same way, with circular wrist tape.
You take your head in. That's okay, you can be a mummy.
No, no.
You did that earlier. You'll be so much help.
And then the next step is doing a strip through the palm all the way around. You really don't need to figure out for the top unless the palm is that hairy. It's a fine. Okay.
Do people have hairy palms?
So what,
like
the sweaty palms? Is it the
hair? Well, then we would use a spray. We would use the curve too. So this is an anchor strip. This is where you're going to be applying the strips to and then pulling. So if they fall, let me think here. So you're going to apply the strips. So you're falling, your hands falling out like this. So it's just going to be strips, and you kind of fan them out. So you're applying the strip to the wrist, and you're pulling it onto the anchor strip. You could usually what we do is for college athletes that you ask them where the pain is, and then so if the pain starts here, you tell them to stop, and that's where you tape it. But it's gonna end up being really the same thing for what's restricting. So I'm going a little high, but that's what I'm just gonna hold that back. So basically what we did is we made a fan on that dorsal side of the wrist. And what we'll do is you just end up closing it. Extension, you start on the palmer side, you put on the wrist, you touch on the palm, that's going to that.